This is ISW round 2, which is happening in Bangalore, and it is organized and promoted by AKM Group and in association with the Federation of Motorsports Club India, FMSCI, governing body for motorsports, and supported by Vroom from Bangalore. Now this is the round 2 which is happening in Bangalore. Round 1 was basically, round 1 happened in Bombay, in Ambi Valley. This is a competition where all the motorsports enthusiasts come with their bikes and cars. Professionals come here to participate and to showcase their talent and skills.
This is Amit Kumar Modi. I am the Managing Director for India Speed Week. We have started India Speed Week in 2016. Then we have started the India Speed Week round, which is a cup. And we have just done event first in Ambe Valley, Pune. The second round we are doing in Bangalore. And then we are planning for Calcutta for the third and the final round. Here we are having an auto expo, entertainment. We are having food, beverages, and a lot of other sports like drag racing, where people can come and enjoy with their family too. It's covered with all the safety measures, and it is authorized by FMSCI, which is approved by FMSCI too. And I like to welcome everyone from Bangalore to come and see what we are doing. And also I would like to thank you, thank to Bangalore government and also Bangalore police for helping us and supporting us for this event. Thank you. See you soon.